You know, there was a leader of a smaller country who I've spoken to over the last several days who said, you know, I don't envy you because I'm a small country and nobody expects me to do anything about chemical weapons around the world. They know I have no capacity to do something. And it's tough because people do look to the United States. And the question for the American people is that responsibility they're willing to bear? And I believe that when you have a limited proportional strike like this, not Iraq, not putting boots on the ground, not some long drawn out affair, not without any risks, but with manageable risks, that we should be willing to bear that responsibility.